Hello everyone, this is our remote controller and this is our FPV window. Our FPV camera can transmit the imaging photo of the drone to the software and here there will be an FPV window displayed on the remote controller. And this two screen can be switched freely. The working time of the remote controller is 6 to 12 hours. The higher the brightness of the remote controller screen, the shorter the working time, and the standby time is more than 24 hours.